Rudolph Mattis is a public school in Metairie, Louisiana, with students in pre-kindergarten through 8th grades, of which 9% of our student body have special needs.
Recess is boring. I know, I wish we had a playground.
I can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine I can only imagine.
We have 4 separate areas for recess for the students to play, but we have no playground equipment. This grant would allow us to give our students a fun place to play in a controlled, safe environment during the school day, in aftercare, and during summer camp.
Maybe one day we'll have a playground.
I can only imagine.